my name is Katherine Kimber and I am the founder of Nude Nutrition. And my mission is to help people break out of a negative relationship with food so that they can eat with more happiness. I am a registered dietitian and certified intuitive eating counselor. And today I would like to share with you the story of Katherine, who was one of my clients that when she first came to me, felt completely out of control with her eating and was in this constant place of swinging between being in diet land and being good, quote unquote healthy, and then completely falling off the wagon and feeling totally out of control and ending up in donut land. So let's take a look at her story and what happened.
So the difficulties that I was facing before I reached out for support were really just a feeling of being completely, completely out of control. I think the particular trigger points really just came from a feeling of I've had enough of this. I've had enough of this constant cycle of eating too much, feeling miserable and wretched, and then going on a prolonged period of starvation, which inevitably just led back to more binging. And I think just after years and years and years, I just had enough, really. So definitely being in lockdown was a real trigger point for me. Just all the structure being stripped away from daily life, so that I was just in the house all the time. There was no need to sort of interact or see anybody. I was just surrounded by food all the time. And this sort of sense of general anxiety anyway about, you know, the pandemic and everything, about job security, just led to engaging in binging, which just became progressively worse. I think I got to the point where I was so low that I knew I needed support. I'd say the most useful part of the process was really being able to break down some of the erroneous and wrong beliefs that I've had around food before. So for example, one of the things that I used to deeply believe was that just having one piece of bad food, like a slice of cake or something that's on the naughty list, would be enough to make you gain weight almost like magically in an instant. And of course that's just not correct. And by challenging that assumption, it then sort of took away the black and white, oh well, I've had one slice of cake now, so I might as well blow it and just eat the whole cake. So challenging that particular assumption was the thing that I found most useful, actually, because it undermined the real sort of black and white thinking that I had when I was binging. The overall thing that I got from the sessions was that I don't need to hate food. I don't need to see food as the enemy. And I don't need to spend my life trying not to eat, because that's basically the root of the problem. So that's for the overall thing that I've really taken to heart for all the sessions, is that you have to respect and look after your body, and it needs to be fed, and that by underfeeding it, not only are you sort of doing physical damage, you're also doing really deep emotional damage as well. So to anyone who's thinking of seeking support, I would urge you, please, please, please do it. It'll be one of the best things that you'll ever do in your life. And I guarantee you that if you are at the stage that I was, where you think, I'm just absolutely beyond help, there's nothing anybody can do for me, I'm probably the worst case that this lady will ever sort of engage with, it's just completely not true, because there are so many people who are in exactly the same situation as you, and you can be helped. And engaging with this kind of approach and these sessions really will be one of the best things you'll ever do. So I would urge you, please go ahead and do it. Kat has been enormously helpful, and I would wholeheartedly recommend her and her intuitive eating approach to anybody who's thinking of seeking help.